Hey guys, what's up? Kevin, I can't keep taking shots from Zero. Welcome to another video of Smash Ultimate. We play some more veterans. Next up, we have the beautiful waifu goddess, Palutena. No more other descriptions. Well, here's the thing about Palutena. Like, I did really like her in Smash. Smash 4. She was fun. Like, she had good movesets, but, some of them had, like, most of them had end lag and startup lag to them. But, oh my god, she is way better now. Like, people say she's, like, top 10 or top 15. That's crazy. That makes me really happy, because I really did enjoy playing her, but I didn't play her as much as, like, the rest of them. Like, the rest of the cast. That I like, anyway. And that's clearly the only taunt I can use that I just decide to use. I want to do my, like, throw to aerial combos, but this is Ice Climbers, so it's going to be hard. I'll do a next match. Shit. And that forward beat, this new forward beat is so much better. You have no idea. And her counter is now both a physical attack and a reflector, which is incredible. That helps her so much. Wow, okay. I guess we're 3-stock in here. She's easily my favorite girl in the game. I mean, if Dark Samus is a she, then her, then. But something tells me she's an it. Let's see if we get a opponent that's not two people. Mario, okay. It's a him, Mario. I like Palutena in this game so much that I might decide to put her like in my top 20. It's like in Smash 4, like pretty much like every other Smash game, except the original, because there are not many characters. I had a top 10, but I'm gonna have a top 20 in here since like pretty much everyone is here, so. And me and Mike talked about it, like, for, like, the longest time. Like, even before this game came out. It's like, hey, we should do a top 20 battle. And I was like, yeah, let's do it. Honestly, I'm ready. I'm just waiting on him. Just waiting on him to make the list. As soon as he decides and is set, then we're all set for it. So get ready for that. I think that's going to be huge, in my opinion. And I think this chick's going to be one of them. Oh, I was ready to counter too. Yeah. I thought I turned around when I did that. you tried to spike me, but I spiked you instead. I didn't hit him once since I died. Thank you. Oh, come on! How did that happen? Shame that Mario's still solid in this. Unless he really hated him in Smash 4. What? Hello? I clearly went left. Wow, okay. Wow, that thing lasts forever. There you go. Thank you. Shit, alright, should've kept on going with that then. Oh, come on. Damn it. I don't know how to control that side B. Like, how do I make it closer, and how do I make it go further? You can even angle it upward, which is even harder. I mean, like, I have no clue. Still trying to learn that. Like, do you have to, like, press forward, like, slightly to go, like, a shorter distance, or press it real hard to do it further? Because that's my assumption. That's what I've been doing. Now it's supposed to be this and not up smash. Yeah, I knew that was coming there. Wow, okay. Oh, wow. I don't know why it went that way. I'm an idiot. Their wings blew him away. Get down! Yes! Yes! Oh my god, that's sick. Man, she's so fun. I really like her. I'm glad she got the buff she deserved. Oh god, fuck me, man. So stupid. All right, that works. Oh god, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Yes, I am. God damn, this freaking level 9 CPU. They do the stupidest shits. I should live that. Shame, too, because I had counter. Oh my god, I tried countering that. Thank you. Come on. Perfect shield. Nonsense. An actual player, a real player wouldn't actually be able to do that. Alright. Oh god, okay. He didn't do anything crazy. He tried there. What? Oh my god, are you actually serious? Why would it go that way when I clearly went right? I thought they fixed that.
Man. That's so dumb.
Not the way I wanted to go. Jeez. Most powerful character in the game, Pichu. In Smash history. Oh, God. Oh my god, wrong way. Turned around. And he's dead. It's like one of the best taunts in the game. Easily. As you know, before Palutena was a god, she was a stripper. Oh, I thought it was the other way. Okay. Chug him. Oh, I should have actually did down B, so off the it can reflect too. Thank you. though, finally. Oh my god. Alright. Yeah, there's one for you. Please. I beg you. Come on. Come on, I know you... Yes! Ha ha! Ha ha! Didn't kill, though. Maybe that will? Yes, it will! Ha ha ha! Oh, so good. That's wonderful. Say it wrong. I think that's like my favorite change from her. Well, that inside me, I don't know. Either one of those two. And you're dead. Oh, well, I didn't block. I could have just the counter. Like, it's a shame I think of these things like the moment that after I do the opposite of what I wanted to do. Wow, why'd he stop that? Damn! Fuck out of here, man. Why'd he have to save his jump for? Oh, I pressed down B. There we go. Keep doing that. Come on. I'm going to keep doing that. Oh, you actually did the... Send him up in the air. He definitely didn't. Alright. one more match. Pikachu, alright. Alright, cool. Gonna stop. Oh, how'd I grab that reacher? Not him. This is a male Pikachu. Dunk. Man, Palutena is really cool. I really enjoy her. I mean, I know I said this already, but, like, it's true. She's really good in this game. Like, really good. Actually, it's a neat design. Alright. Well, that's it for Palutena, though, sadly. But, thank you guys for watching. More characters coming up. So get ready till then. See you guys next time. Goodbye.